Yeah, it must have been a shock for Avery to come here after living in the tropics for so long.
Well, I can sympathize with that.
Ah, right, right, because of the old prison thing.
Yeah, you have no idea how much I miss the cold. Long drop.
Yeah. Need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral. Oh, shit! Yeah. Get out!
Nice one. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. This place.
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah. Use this to climb out of that building. There you go. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Find anything?
Nothing, Brew. We're clear.
Nothing.
Thanks.
All right, nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Oh, careful.
I can hook that. There. You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
All right, hold on. I'll come over. All right, give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Shh, quiet. You go where the money leaves you.
That's comfy.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolver?
Oh. Our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out...
Well, get the left one. I got right.
And the general?
Didn't even last the night.
Cold bastards.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
But they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
gotta jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Where did this rich asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that
great
prick. Stay here!
Well, that should be fine. All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam, this way.
Nice. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel. You ready for this?
Get used to this.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on. All right, I got it. Go.
Okay, come on.
And we're here.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
No swords. Ah, this isn't it. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. I'm gonna look over here first.
Oh, okay.
I think I left the graveyard.
Cross swords, but no skull and crossbones here.
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Bad dates. Nope, wrong date, and the swords don't match the scroll. Yeah, well, the swords are a match. It was the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, and what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British evenings.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Right, let's see here.
I can aim the lights. Hey, here we go.
I think you got that one. Oh, connect the dots.
There we go.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Watch it. Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them. Oh!
All
I can't believe he got away.
Adam, she tossed it out of the barge door window.
And he survived.
Watch your asses!
Right.
Another one down over here! Come on out, asshole!
Hang on.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that back.
How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, it was cool.
That was cool. Wow. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought. Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do. I hear him.
Gabriel Antia.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
What you got?
Here they are! You spotted that till down! Hands off, asshole!
Thank you.
guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your way.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah, clearly we were meant to find it together.
Ah, so romantic. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
Okay, if this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit!
Amazing!
Save your strength, huh? We're not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds. Oh! This was a good idea! Can't get to you from here.
But there's gotta be another way up. Oh, got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In the worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home, drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Just about there. There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go.
Too close. Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. Things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh. Hey, look down there. Old.
No, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right, I'll keep the point. torch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
The Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas, too, were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing.